You owe me 20 bucks.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Chandler, I got your traditional holiday feast.
Oh, great.
Yep, I got your tomato soup, your grilled cheese fixings, and your family.
Thanks, Bob.
Okay.
Oh, thank you.
It's so big. Ready? We going? Yeah. Okay.
Stand by.
All right. Very good.
Very good. Yeah.
Action.
Oh, so great. Oh, yeah. Okay. Sorry.
Stand by.
Yes, yeah. I do have a laundry room in the building, but there's a rat problem. Apparently they're attracted to the dryer sheets, and, you know, they're going in fine, but they're coming out all fluffy.
Don't you have a laundry room in your building?
Yes. I do have a laundry room in my building. But there's a rat problem. Apparently they're attracted to the dryer sheets.
Can't believe you don't want to know. I mean, oh, sh**. Excuse me.
Shit, no,
are you all right?
Fine.
There you go, right away.
Hi. My name's Phil McCracken.
Still rolling.
I'll be reading for the role of Mercutio.
Name?
Holden McGroin.
You know, ever since I ran out on Barry at the wedding, I have wondered whether I made the right choice. Ugh, and now I know. Oh, I'm so glad.
Big day. Which what?
Oh, my God, Joey, you've never met this guy, have you?
No, but I'm telling...
I don't know what I say. Oh, my God,
so for all we know. From the top, please.
All right, somebody kiss me. Somebody kiss me. It's midnight. Somebody kiss me. Somebody kiss me. It's midnight. It's one time.
There. That was right.
The tea has no power, and the milk is getting sour. But it touched me fine.
Thank you.
Hey, Rachel.
It was so wild. We told him that we were the Guttersons in room 16. I spit on her. Oh, and I brought Operation, but I lost the, it's making a noise. When you were little, you slept through the Grand Canyon.
Once again,
this will be 5-10 takes.
Okay.
You know it's gonna happen.
Once again, and action.
But when you were little, you slept through the Grand Canyon. Okay. I'm going to try it without the coffee cup, because I think it's the left hand that's messing me up.
That's it.
When you were little, you slept through the Grand... Now, see the one with the feather boa? Now, that's Dr. Francis. She used to be a man. Oh, look, there. Okay. Katie, see, Katie, come here. Katie. Come here, Katie.
Stay, come on.
Yeah. Visiting.
Yay.
It's Ben and his dada. Dada. Well, see, you know, you might as well say it because I told you.
Dada. Can you say dada? See, I'm going to tell your mommies you said it anyway, so you might as well try. Huh?
Dada.
Yeah, he's saying dada.
Okay, no. For your, okay, good. No, you can laugh. I'll just wait for you. Put on a pretty dress and it all goes up. All right. How do you expect me to grow if you won't let me blow?
Your wind?
Yes, my wind. How do you expect me to grow if you won't let me blow?
I can't believe it.
Oh, please, you have to stop. Really, just, you know what? Get out of the bitter barn and play in the hay.
Oh, you're right. You know, I should forget about...
That one obviously sucked.
You know, forget about the fact that I just dropped $400 to replace a blade...
Yeah.
Why are you sitting there? Now forget about the fact I just dropped $400 to replace a... You're right, I should play in the hay. You know, forget about the fact I just dropped $400 to replace a bracelet that I hated to begin with. You know, bring on the hay.
Hey! Anyway, listen. Okay. I was just meeting this record producer from this, like, little recording studio company, and Jesus! Can we start over?
That was an hour?
Okay. You are such a leaf blower!
Pool drainer? Twig snapper? Don't let her go without a fight.
All right. I'm gonna try to get my arm in my jacket.
Okay.
Why am I laughing?
I don't know.
I'm the only one laughing in the whole world. Okay. Listen, we gotta go. I promised Richard we'd meet him downstairs.
Oh.
You're meeting Richard?
Yeah, we're going to a Ranger game.
Yeah, didn't he tell you? Listen, we gotta go. I promise Richard. Oh my.
This is the whole gag reel, isn't it?
This is just dreadful.
Hi, everybody. We're on at 8 o'clock Thursday night.
What? And you wonder why we have problems, Sheila.
Oh, honey, are you jealous of Paolo?
Mm.
Oh, honey, I'm so much happier than... You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because sometimes, Phoebe, after you sleep with somebody, you have to kill a fish.
Chandler, honey, I'm sorry. Okay, can we watch Chandler's show now,
yeah,
please? Oh! Sorry. It's not Chandler's show, it's Joey's show. Oh, don't give me that look.
Because sometimes, Ross...
Monica, help. A little help here.
Hell, I want to see Joey!
Hell, I want to see Joey!
Oh, sweet Jesus! Oh, Monica, these are the cookies they serve in hell!
Peeps! Check it out!
Tom and Mark.
Peeps! Check it out!
Tom and Mark.
Phoebs, check it out.
Jesus.
I got problems. Sorry. Phoebs, check it out.
Oh, Soap Opera Digest.
That happened. A, B, C, and A. Tom and Mark.
Rachel?
Yeah?
You want to put the marshmallows in concentric circles.
No, Mon, you want to put them in concentric circles. I want to do this. I nearly caught that one.
You did it again, didn't you?
I did not.
Did it.
Hey, is Chandler around?
No, he's out with some girl that he met at the coffee house. I remember it because when he told me, I said, the...
Hello?
Hey.
Hey, is Chandler around?
No, he's out with some girl he met at the coffee house. I remember because when I told him, I said, oh, God.
Hello?
Oh, this customer at work who has a crush on me, as a joke, gave me a $20,000 tip. Yeah, he put his number on the check. I don't have the check.
Oh, my God. So Mark asked you out? Well, what happened? Oh, my God. I can't believe Mark asked you out.
God, I hope Ross doesn't come over to try to make me speak. How hard is it to say something? Rachel came over...
Oh, my God.
Hey! Oh, God, it's okay. We're all right.
Go back.
That was Lex.
Ow!
What's the matter?
Okay, that's a print.
Hey, how about that guy with his nuts hanging out?
That was surreal. Wait, I got 2 Clark bars in my purse. On the kitchen counter. I should do that again.
Once again,
I've got 2 Clark bars.
Once again. Stand by, and. Action.
I've got 2 Clark bars and my purse.
Once again.
Oh, tell me what the note is, because
no,
I.
You.
Okay, good, because I'd keep doing it the same way.
A little wider.
Wouldn't get any better.
Not you.
I got it. I've got 2 Clark bars.
We know already.
You think?
Is there a full moon?
Okay. I never do this, so I'm allowed. Okay. What's the line?
Okay, you were all right. The line sucked.
You know what? It doesn't matter because she picked me. Me. Okay? Now, I don't have any clue of what to say.
Oh, you have no idea. Neither do I. What do I say? Her eyes were going like this.
That's great, man.
who do I do with it?
What the hell's happening?
You know what? I gotta go. Okay, you know I gotta go water peace plants. Sometimes I talk like that. Maybe we'll only.
Wow.
Morning.
Enema, take 2. A, B, C, and X. I'm Mark.
Morning. Hello, smell.
Sorry.
What do I smell?
Ew.
Oh, what do I smell? Fettuccine Alfredo. What do I smell?
I don't know. It smells good.
Mm-hmm. Oh, no! It's all over.
It is not over. You're over.
Everyone needs a friend. If you need a friend, Chabad is the one to go to.
You don't have to be Jewish to be helped by Chabad.
Are you kidding?
Did I not say it right?
Yeah, you did. Everyone did.
What are you doing?
He's still a tiny bit on fire there.
Okay, I think you got it. Sorry, I bust up.
I'll do it again and again if you want.
Okay.
Oh, whoa.
What are you doing?
You're still a tiny bit on fire there.
Oh, geez. Okay, thanks. Okay.
This is Friends, right?
Look, Janine, you've sent it.
Easy.
Cats do like fish.
Cats do like fish!
Hey!
We realize. Oh no. I'm telling it!
Hold on! Actors grasping.
Oh, the band's ready. Well, we've got to do what the band says, and I don't care about the stupid band. Peeps, it's going to be okay.
Oh, yeah, easy for you to say. I don't see three kids coming out of your.
All right, more pancakes. Phoebes, stick out your plate.
Ned!
No!
Whoa!
That hurt.
You okay?
Yeah, thanks for doing this. I owe you one.
Can somebody teach Matt how to use a door?
Okay.
What the hell happened on that beach?
Tom and Mark.
What the hell happened on that beach?
It's between us.
One more time and everybody gets pissed off.
What the hell happened on that beach?
It's between us and the sea, Ross.
Listen, Felicity and I, we're watching My Giant, right? And I was thinking, I'm never going to be as good an actor as that giant, you know?
You're right.
What are you guys doing? Nothing.
Second I'll set you for... I said I did the song wrong. It's hard to tell, but I know. Switch, come on. I can throw wet paper towels here. At Monica's, you can eat... No, I'm sorry, but this is allowed to happen.
No, but Phoebe, I don't want to switch. Come on, please, I can throw wet paper towels here.
Well, at Monica's...
Said not,
yeah.
Then,
it's not silly.
Here
we go.
Okay. No.
Maybe I just better say the line. Phoebe, I can do with, you know.
I can throw wet paper towels here.
But no. Okay, it's all right. I can do it.
Yes, you can. Ready?
Yeah.
We said we would meet at the coffee house at 6.
We said 7, you dumb whore bag.
That's what you get for making me start all over.
Monica's gonna have the phone in the right place.
We are fixing it. He's gone. He's weak. No, you didn't. I did.
What do you get for making me start all over?
Monica's gonna have the phone in the right place.
We are fixing it. He's gone. He's weak. uh, No, you didn't. I did.
Oh,
Our last pizzas together as roommates.
I wish I'd known you were gonna do that.
Our last dinner together, me bringing the food of
ding ding a ding ding ding. Let me start that again.
Oh well, you see, the way it works is that they shoot the part with Dick Clark in Times Square. That's all actually live, but they tape the dance party stuff. I don't know what I'm saying. I really have.
I'm melting.
Hold it. You're not talking about Dick Clark's New Year's Eve rockin' special.
We're celebrating it tonight.
Oh, hey, why don't you book a day at one of those romantic spas? Hey, buddy, think I could borrow your uniform? Say this.
Uniform?
All right, I got it.
Hey! Let's push up!
Aha, look, come on. I don't know what to do. Or say. Aha, very funny. Look, I don't know what to do. You know? Holy crap. Why am I having such a hard time? Ha, very funny. Look, I don't know what to do. Jesus.
It is one of those days.
What the hell's the line?
You guys gotta come see this one. Mark! Whew. You girls got a measuring tape?
Are you saying that you don't want to get with this?
You see, I'm not saying...
You got it.
Joey, what are you doing?
You got it. You got it.
What are you doing?
I won't do it. Don't laugh at that. You got it.
Joey, what are you doing?
This is you, David. You got it.
I'm gonna hug you.
You hug me.
All right.
Uncomfortable.
Come on, here we go.
Hey, while we're here, anything else?
Get off me.
Matt's face better on his side.
What's that in your pocket?
You better not get me sick.
I'm broke.
I'm doing my brother.
That's gross.
All I'm saying is, it's one thing being prepared for an attack against, like, each other. Whole nother story being prepared for, like, this is a surprise!
X-Camera, you good?
X-Camera, you good?
What? That's terrible.
No, it's not. We do it every year. And we've never founded them. We've never founded them.
No.
I don't want that.
No, you're right. I can't date her.
Yeah, and you got to watch the flirt. The.
Oh, you're right.
That's when I make my move.
Okay, now what was that all about? Is it? Does it not taste good? Let me try that.
No. That's too much. That tastes like feet.
It's like, eat! I like it.
I'm gonna lead him in again, okay, Kev? It tastes like feet.
Well, somebody's actually here. Hi. Let me call you right back. I'm doing a scene.
Yeah, that was what was wrong.
Hammer, action! Rachel! Monica!
Jesus,
sorry.
Yeah, even a little wider.
Yeah!
Chandler, I just figured out who you are.
Honey, you gotta see this. This is like the size of my arm. So either the dog goes, or I go, okay? Either the dog goes or the mime goes.
Did you two?
Oh, Monica, come on. You know I don't sleep with guys on the first date.
David Crane, Kevin Bright, Mark Hoffman. Anymore!
Okay. Happy birthday, Grandma. Better to be over the hill.
It comes with a phone.
Yeah, apparently a bunch of the invitations weren't delivered. There was a problem. Sorry.
I dialed the wrong number.
Okay, good. Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother? I mean, Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother's? I can't.
I know.
Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmother's? Do they not have the recipe? Phoebe, what about friends of your grandmom? Doesn't they?
Grandma.
She uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. Thank you for warning me. At breakfast, I'll be on guard for...
And she uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. Thank you for... What is it? Thank you.
And she uses sex as a weapon.
Fine. At a time.
Yeah, it was.
I'll lead you.
I got an Emmy. What?
I knew you were going to throw that in my face. That was 3 years ago. She apologized and apologized. What more do you want?
We want the last 6 years. This is what I'm looking at. What more do you want?
No, you don't know the system. Don't need nobody messing with the system. Good God, I'm so dramatic. Oh, I can't believe you're nominated for an Emmy.
No, no.
Oh, soap opera, just a word.
What?
I don't know. Maybe I'll try it some other way. I can't believe it. You're nominated for an Emmy.
No, no.
Oh, soap opera digest award.
No, no. It's
soap opera digest award.
No, no. I'm up for a sudsy.
I'm sorry. I didn't catch that.
I'm sorry. It's just like a geyser in here.
Your mouth, you mean?
Yeah.
Okay. No, we cannot let her stay, because if we let her stay, she will stay here forever.
All right, well, I'll see if they can cancel it. Or maybe they can just put eyes on the hoogies and we'll say that it's... All right, well, I'll see if...
It's just getting it out that counts. It doesn't matter the sequence or the timing.
All right, well, I'll just see if they can cancel it. Or maybe they can just...
It's funny. I can't wait for you to hear it. Oh, my God, what's happening?
Okay, it's,
Don't do it!
Don't do what?
I have to, okay?
Don't do it!
You hear that? Oh my God, oh my God! You can't, you have, I don't know, what do I say? Okay, now what is my first line?
What did we agree?
Okay.
Yes, that's right, but also Hanukkah. What is it?
You're part Jewish.
Oh yeah.
So don't take any food. I will go back.
I know all of his lines.
Yeah. All right, let's go.
I used to love to play restaurant.
Yeah, not as much as you love to play eat. You know, I can't do it.
I understand that feeling so well.
He cannot play our wedding. Everyone will leave. It'll be like when he rapped at my bat mitzvah.
Your bat mitzvah?
Again, I got it, Rach, okay? Let's start sailing. And I want to go over there to that boatload of girls.
Oh, okay. Is that what you want to do?
I don't want to go, yoo-hoo! What happened? Look, Chandler, I told you, don't tell anyone about this dog thing.
Okay, now let's jump.
It's like, I'm not finished.
Oh, well, it sounds...
I won't.
Sounds to me.
I won't. I will not.
Okay, well, where do you think she'll be? Where can we find her?
I don't know, maybe in the city.
Well, yeah, when are they... Maybe she's up in Greenwich Village. Okay, look, I didn't read the box before I opened the box, and you can't send the box back before you've opened the box. That's not right.
I bought it.
I didn't read the box before I opened the box. When you can't send the box back once you want to open the box.
Oh,
leaders or
we may not be able to remember what we're supposed to say.
I'm sorry, I'm going to do that again.
How could I have done that wrong? All right.
Sometimes you can do everything right. Everyone can wear everything there's a... Okay.
Read your script.
I knew it. I knew I wasn't crazy. Oh, poor Ross. All right, ready.
Have you ever seen the show?
What? I've kept all of our secrets. I'm an excellent secret keeper. What? I'm an excellent secret keeper. I've kept all of our secrets. What secrets?
Ross, doesn't Ben go to Smithfield Day School?
Yeah,
You go there too?
You know that was gonna happen.
Oh, and Sherry's my Sherry. Uh-huh. Wait, this shouldn't be that funny.
Hey.
Let's go. What happened? What happened?
Well, everything's fine.
What happened?
I don't know.
How do you know that wasn't a choice?
Is everything okay?
Everything's fine.
How do I get into it?
It was something called Braxton Hicks contraction.
Oh, thank God. I don't remember the last. Oh, thank God. What is it? When you beat me, I was online at the concession stand at the movie theater.
What happened to you? You used to be able to act.
I know.
You were so good. Oh, God. Chandler's making his sex face. Oh, God. Chandler is doing his sex face.
Just for now, don't make any faces.
Oh, God. Chandler is doing his sex face.
Never gonna happen.
Hi.
Joe. Oh, hey, sorry, gotcha. You saw it, didn't you?
I saw it.
Okay, this is it. This is it. This is my big fight scene coming up.
Apparently, it's about a girl who moves to the... I'm naked. Well, what's he like?
Well, he's tall.
Sure.
He's got brown hair.
A tall guy with hair similar to mine. Oh, unknowable universe.
Huh. He works... Okay.
I know, it hurts. Being stood up has left a crap... I know, it hurts. Being stood up... Okay, we're good. Ready. The salt shaker, no.
No.
Dad, I don't think that we need to hear about this.
get a hand over your feet. Nut.
So far, perfect. Hey, my first mistake. That's right. Your husband is home, so the sex can stop. You know what I mean.
I was busy looking at Joey.
Great. What?
Good call.
Come on, Mark.
He thinks I'm a slut.
Have you looked in the mirror? Oh, then.
Come on, Mark. Tail sticks on Y.
Maddie, you're lying.
Which Maddie, Ben? There's two of us. 9 years.
Like in first grade when Skippy Lang would push me around on the playground, fireplace.
Somewhere.
Yeah. I get it. I'm gonna say something kind of like that. I mean, it's like in first grade when Skippy Lang would always push me on the playground. See if he could push me over or something. I mean, what is the line? I'm never gonna get it. I'm sweating. Literally sweating. It's like in first grade when Skippy Lang used to push me around on the playground all the time and I don't want to play.
Trust me. Take it from me. Let me tell you something.
Did you tell her what we talked about?
How do you even know a woman like that?
Hey, whoa. I'm not allowed to know smart women.
Joey.
I met her at the library. I went in the back one.
All right. I guess now that I'm up, I'm gonna go back one out.
Okay, do it again.
How do you even know a woman like that?
Whoa. I'm not allowed to know smart women?
Joey.
I met her at the library. I went in to lay a little cable.
Here, kids, roll your way to...
Kids!
Can't stop saying.
All right.
Kids!
Shut up. Sorry. Ready?
Oh, everyone's ready.
Kids!
Now, the salt shaker is off limits, but the salt... I wish I had thought this through. I'll do that again.
Okay. How?
I don't know.
We know about your party, Joey.
What party?
The game's over. Take off your robe.
Okay, I mean...
No! You'll never guess what Joey has.
Gonorrhea.
All right, from here we go, guys. And...
I know, and I'm sorry. What's it gonna take for you to forgive me?
I think we should.
I do too.
Oh my God, it's huge.
Thanks. Well, Rich is right. I mean, this is where you guys belong.
You know, sometimes when I'm alone in my apartment, I look over here and Chandler's just going to town on himself.
Incense is lit, and in the interest of powering through. Oh, shit.
$300? Are you kidding?
That's okay. I'll get my paycheck.
Wait a minute. I got 300 witnesses. I get Jennifer's paycheck this week. Okay. Rhea, we're going to Tahiti.
This conversation's starting to make me a little uncomfortable. Sweetie, this conversation is making me a little uncomfortable. Sweetie, this conversation is starting to make me feel a little uncomfortable.
So what'd you think of the house?
I loved it. It's everything we've been looking for.
I'm sorry, I didn't listen to a word you said.
Okay.
Hello, this is Chandler Bing. Someone just dropped off a handwritten recommendation letter, and... Well, you're not taking it very well.
Do you remember my old boyfriend, Mark?
Yeah.
It's his dad.
Huh. Well, just tell Joey that you liked the tape, and your boss, right? Just tell Joey that...
I know she's cute, but I really could use some advice.
Well, no, my talents as an actor. I was thinking maybe I could do like a dramatic reading of one of her books.
Or you could stick a fork in an apple.
I knew it. God damn it. Sorry. Dramatic reading of one of her books.
Or you can stick a fork in an apple. When I was there, Phoebe's allowed to laugh.
I know.
I have all the colors of emotion.
Hey, there's Missy Goldberg. You gotta remember her.
Sure. Nice.
Dude, you're married to my wife. You're...
I can't believe you. I just looked right at you and said, sorry. Yeah. I just gave a little double take to the camera. Yeah. I can't believe Emma's still asleep.
I know. What are we going to do?
It's gonna be a long night.
Back. Oh,
back. Bingo bango.
Ha ha, I win.
What
the f is that? What is that? That's f***ing fire. What, do you want to marry him?
Yes, I really do. Yeah. But I don't think he's ever going to ask it. No, but
who in God's name are you?
Jagoff.
I wonder if I should get one.
Sure, and then you could get a little Diane, don't write the word on my little piece of paper.
Here's how I know you didn't watch the tape, okay? If you had seen what was on this tape, believe me, you would have some comments. Piece of get in there. Okay, here's how I know you didn't watch the tape.
No,
okay.